We continue on the path of fiscal consolidation as announced in my budget speech of 2021-22 to reduce fiscal deficit below 4.5% by 25-26. The fiscal deficit in 2024-25 is estimated to be 5.1% of GDP, adhering to that path. So the gross and net market borrowings through dated securities during 24-25 are estimated at 14.13 lakh crore rupees and 11.75 lakh crore respectively. Both will be less than that in 23-24.